she knew that I was right. I was telling her that I was really upset by, you know, her snide remarks. It was upsetting. And so she apologized. And I said, you know, congratulations. She told me about Jason, how she's in love.
And now she's with a guy. And I said to her,
Miffy.
Men may come and go, but the girlfriends are there to stay.
Miffy.
And she actually, and now, you know, and I hope that she's going to, you guys are going to patch things up. I really do. Because you know what? I know. I know that she loves you, and I know that you love her so much.
She had a pile of resentments on me. I have a pile of resentments on her. I don't know if you
Miffy. Say hi.